Greetings, fellow Wolfens. Welcome back to Bulletstorm. We are going to be addressing the mission, or rather the chapter known as A Damn Fine Mess. Now, I have actually played the majority of this chapter before, and I started at a point where I thought that it would be the end of the chapter, but apparently, well, it wasn't. I'm going to be continuing from here, but you guys will be seeing... well... it from the beginning, basically. Anyway, let's go ahead and get this.
Empty. The signal's mistaken.
No. She's here.
Ambush! Walk right into this!
Fight skillfully and we may yet walk out.
I don't understand the purpose of these spikes in the wall here. I just realized that I'm missing most of my shots. Combat action, ooh! Yeah, that's not what I wanted to do to you. Well, I mean, that worked. And a lot of pumps. Well, it was fun while it lasted, but right now a lot of pumps. So, yeah. Really? I don't have ammo for that? At least she's holding them off, so that's nice.
Let's find a real fight.
Let me just go and buy some ammo first. Because that was... two thumpers should be enough, and... well, I don't believe it that it would be enough, but yeah, I sincerely hope that it would be. 140. We will manage with the shotgun somehow. And yeah, let's go. The shotgun, I'm not really using it as much either, so I guess it's fine. Are you done dying? Thank you. I just want to move, you know. Not even out of your face, I just want to move. Like, I just want to, want to have the ability to move. Excuse me. Yeah, let me just go ahead and grab as much ammo as I can before I move to the next section. This area has so many lifts and loadings, seriously. Ishi, you're blocking my shots. Oh, that guy's already dead. I wasted two shots for no reason. No problem, no worries. Is she found a way out? So it would seem. Who else is there?
Shithead off to meet the angels.
I need to get a better angle on these guys. This game can be a little difficult, especially at these spots. So I thought I was hitting his head. Turns out I was hitting his arm all along.
Funky style, right here.
Is that all? Well, I guess I'm all out of charges for this one. So, apparently, if I want to use environmental fields with them, I need to hit them first. She belongs right with them, you know.
Hope it was worth the wait.
Wow, nicely done.
Yeah. Fuck you.
You know who we are?
You're the suicidal limp-dick retards who tanked us.
Easy down.
Dead Echo. Broken down piece of shit outfit went sideways and killed about 10,000 men, women, and children.
10,000 innocent. Hear that, Ishi? 5,000 more than last time.
What kind of idiot play was that? So wildly outclassed. Why didn't you morons just warp out?
We didn't have a choice. With a Confederate price on our heads. Had to take Ulysses down before.
Hey!
Stay cool. Let's keep talking.
Where is the evac point?
Hey!
Are you going to help us?
Knock it off. We all want one thing. Off this rock. This place is far too treacherous for you to survive alone, sister. We help you get to the evac. You help us get off world. That's the deal.
Fine. But if either of you touch me again, I will butcher you. Let's go.
Hey, calm the fuck down. I get it, we can't trust her. But we do need her alive.
I do not trust either of you, and I will not hesitate to gun down the first who betrays my confidence. I'm sorry.
Okay. Head out.
Understood.
Damn fine miss.
So this is where I stopped, and it's a very nice place. I mean, it looks lovely, to be honest. There's some like grim decorations over here as well, but one thing that I have noticed about this game is that it really needs to work on its chapters. Trishka's with us now, finally.
Ladies first.
Look at Look at Ishi being all gentlemanly.
Oh, crap. What kind of sicko does this?
Creeps and skulls are at war.
Skulls?
Human gang. Stupid tribal tattoos and a lack of imagination. No food left, so the skulls treat the creeps like cattle. Creeps want payback, always looking to massacre any humans they find.
Humans? Wait. Oh, it's so dark I almost couldn't tell that there's like a void there. What's up there though? I can't go there. Right. At least I can't like jump off places in this game, so that's good, I suppose. Yeah, we're gonna need more ammo for this. Why should we just switch over to sniper rifle? Yeah, I don't have enough to unlock a charge, but I think I'm just gonna switch over to sniper rifle. No, wait, I already have the sniper rifle. I wanna buy ammo clips for this, but I only got 4, so poor inventory management on my part, to be honest. Could have done better. I suppose we'll just make do with this. I'm just reading all the hints for now. How did it jump through there though? Quite strange if you ask me.
Damn, it's full blown.
Not a bad thing. They won't be focused on us.
They're gonna be. Only way out of here is through that.
How do these guys always move that issue together? Seriously? That didn't explode? Somebody has gone to. That's good in a way, I suppose. How is that not exploding? Strange indeed.
What?
I didn't even realize there was a guy right next to me hitting me. I was wondering if he's shooting me all this time. These guys can dodge sniper bullets. Look at this guy cracked all over all these. Is there like some other person left here? I see. Shot through the heart. I like that. More sniper ammo. This game is just giving me sniper ammo for the most part.
More skulls.
Can this guy dodge? Apparently he can. And that is some durable armor, to be honest. I'm gonna try getting that, Yep, show off. That's, show off is pretty much what I wanted to get. So, works out for me. If I feel like it, sure. But apparently...
4 more dicks down!
Why did that have to go and hide? guy takes a lot of bullets. Literally for this fight. I tried pushing that guy to spikes, but that didn't work out. At least these guys can be grabbed pretty easily, you know? I wasn't trying to do that, but that also works. I was trying to like kick them off the edge.
More skulls!
Can you please defeat me? because smash them against the wall. That's cute. Come here. You need to... Nice. Wait, does that show you how much... Oh yeah, it does. There's like this little graph underneath... or like this bar underneath the rifle which shows you how much ammo you have got.
Eddies.
Nice touch, to be honest. Any more ammo? So apparently, killing these guys also gives you some points or stuff. I think these also count towards something. So yeah, like you've got swarms all over the place, and you need to like essentially kill these guys.
Ishi, take point. I'll keep the broad close to me and safe.
I was doing pretty swell before you and Cranky the Japanese robot man showed up.
His name's Ishi.
Yeah, double swell. I'm Trishka.
I'm
Grayson Hunt. You're what I was trained to avoid becoming.
Propaganda, right? I do want to bite the thumb, to be honest. Charge is not available. I almost could if I did not. If I had not bought the thumb, I probably could have charged this one. I don't have a charge available for this either. I can buy charges for this. And do I need charges for this? Not really, but I could use some ammo clips. Should I? I think 6 is quite nice for now. It's probably because I sort of like bought charges for that. Why did I buy charges for that? You know what, let's just keep this there and we'll upgrade this on the rise button. Alright, that's good. Oh no. Probably should have stuck to the sniper, but oh well. Okay, yeah. I'm pretty sure shot them. I the low half? Why did guy like use the top half of just 10 points? North of them? Ishi, stop wounding my skill shots. Seriously. I mean, this guy has been ruining my skill shots since debuff. Neutralizer now. Hi, Ishi. Hi, Trishka. Oh, thanks. Just in case I can get like a screenshot of who. Instance in this game later on, in this level at least.
Only way forward is through these wheels.
Great, let's move.
Ouch. That is not something that I want to have.
Somebody
there.
That's enough of a big noise!
What do we do?
Yeah, we got.
Careless idiot! That's a magnetodynamic generator! The armature's current can blow this entire dam to shit!
Got the job done! Come on!
That's sort of happening, I feel like.
The rotors are dislodging!
Then hurry!
Thought that might be a skill shot, to be honest. Is it? You got the aim problem with that gun, you know? I'm trying to shoot that guy, but it doesn't even hit him. That's gotta hurt. Better make your own distance for now. Oh, come on! I guess I got that achievement fish room for putting that guy in the water. Come on, come on out. Light these guys up for skill shots. That guy got good.
You set that second generator off, we're done for.
Hey, last one went down just fine.
You gotta do what man's gotta do.
About how I saved you later.
That was sick. Oh, no. Ishi, you need to stop blocking my way. That seems to have worked out well for me. Let me see.
It ain't happening! Holy shit!
What the? Wait, are we?
Did I tell you?
Yep.
What's the plan?
Well.
This is your plan?
We have to go!
To hell with it. Roll the dice!
Friction burns!
Vultures!
I forgot that this is like a QG involved there. I'm not getting shot at, so...